Gary Neville in Qatar, UK workers' rights row. The football pundit is attacked by Tory MPs after comparing the UK government's record to Qatar's.